محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم. You're Allah's chosen one.
I want to make mention of a verse of the Quran that always brings tears to my eyes. Allah says,
وَإِن تَتَوَلَّوْا يَسْتَبْدِلْ قَوْمًا غَيْرَكُمْ ثُمَّ لَا يَكُونُوا أَمْثَالَكُمْ.
If you turn away, we will replace you with others who will not be like you. Clear verse. So Allah is telling us, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ أَنْتُمُ الْفُقَرَاءُ إِلَى اللَّهِ وَاللَّهُ هُوَ الْغَنِيُّ الْحَمِيدُ. Oh people, you are the ones who are in desperate need of Allah. Allah is independent, He doesn't need you at all. So if you do not want to obey Allah's instruction, He will replace you with others who will obey His instructions. And then who would have lost out? You, no one else. This is the message to us. And this is why I say, my sisters, if you don't want to cover, Allah doesn't lose anything. Another 10 will cover because of your uncovering. And if we don't want to stop listening to that which is detrimental to the ears in terms of music and so on, it's not like Allah is going to be harmed by it. There will be others who will have stopped because of our non-stopping attitude, and we will have lost out. So remember, if we don't read Salah, there are others who will be reading Salah in great numbers, in a more beautiful way. We will be at loss, not Allah. Others would have gained. So don't miss the boat. We call ourselves Muslims. A Muslim is one who surrenders. Why should we not surrender then, when we call ourselves surrenderers to the law of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? May Allah make us steadfast. May He make us from those who realize and understand. Look at this. The people of Mecca were replaced by the people of Medina Munawwara. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us goodness, and may He grant us a lesson.